What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If your iPhone is managed remotely by a school, company, or institute, the device management screen might show up when you set it up from factory settings. Tapping on Next, we'll get the option to enter our credentials for the provider. What if we forgot them and our provider can't deliver? Can we still regain access to our device? Fortunately, it is possible. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to get it done with four-key iPhone passcode unlocker. So, let's get into it. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once you've installed, open it up on your computer. Navigate to the Bypass MDM field. Then plug your phone in. Click Start to proceed. And then, in less than a minute, the MDM will be removed from your device. All you have to do is wait for it to complete the quick restore. Well done! It says MDM bypass successfully. Let's go ahead and check it out. As we can see, the MDM screen is gone. Now we can create a new passcode or sign in our Apple account. And then, here we go. We are back on the home screen. In settings, we can see the MDM profile is no longer there. So that's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you.